It's been a very interesting morning. So today we're supposed to go to Eugene to go to the pre-classic, yeah? Yeah, the pre-classic. And we're supposed to take the Greyhound, but it said it was like delayed an hour, and then miraculously it was on time again. So, and then we left the house and made it just in time to watch the bus drive away. So that's great. So now we're trying to figure out a new way to get to Eugene. So I think we might be renting a car. Is that what's happening?
Maybe.
Or maybe trying to find another bus. But the next bus doesn't leave until like tonight. So
I don't think we're taking another bus. I think I ruled that out already. No more buses.
We're getting 99 miles per the gallon. We're getting 99 miles per gallon. I'm pretty sure that's a record, right?
Yeah, we can get around the world in that.
Just kidding, we're going downhill.
We just got to Eugene and we just ate at the Wild Duck Cafe, I think is what it's called, the Wild Duck Pub. And yeah, it was really great. I love it in there because they have like so much cool like track memorabilia, and they had this really cool picture of Steve Prefontaine on the wall, and I love Steve Prefontaine. It made me so happy. So yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do now, but that was really good. Oh, I got tempeh lettuce wraps. They're super good. Now we're at the Eugene airport to drop off the car we just rented. This is so weird. I don't think I've ever been in the Eugene airport. I'm trying to see if it's bigger or smaller than my home airport. Oh, wait, I don't think this will tell me. Oh, actually there's two things for baggage claim. So that means it's bigger than mine because mine only has one. Let's find a map. Okay, actually just kidding. I can't find a map and I really have to pee, so I'm gonna go pee. Okay, hotel room tour. This is the normal room. And then this is where I'm living. It's really lovely. There's a huge window. And here's my lovely bed. Let me show you the beautiful view.
Wow, that's so beautiful.
We just got to Hayward. Here's like the practice field, so there's probably some athletes out there. But I like feel nervous right now. I feel like I'm like about to compete. And I forgot to film because I was so distracted because I saw Matt Sinchowitz and we were on the bus. And so I was like freaking out because I like saw him. I didn't even like meet him. I just like saw him in the abyss. Wait, is anyone in this? That doesn't. And there's gonna be people in my vlog no matter what behind me.
Who are you trying to call?
No one. There's gonna be people in it no matter what, so I just gotta embrace it. In case you were wondering, this is what Hayward Field looks like.
Wow. So beautiful. It's lovely.
Historic Hayward Field. So day one, pretty much there's like a few running events but like no sprints, and then there's men's javelin and pole vault, which is going on right now. Someone just broke the pole vault, that's why people are clapping.
Thank you.
It's day two of the pre-classic. We just walked in and there's so many more people here today than there were yesterday. So I haven't decided yet if I'm gonna do like an artsy kind of random clips with music over here or not. I don't really know, like a montage I guess. But we'll see what happens, I don't really know. It was really fun, and I got to meet a few people, which I'm really excited about. I'll insert pictures here if I can. And then I didn't take pictures with all of them though. But and then, yeah, I don't know. It's fun. We're going home now, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm hungry, so hopefully we get food and then we go home. So I guess this is the end of the video.
Yeah,